A Westmoreland County woman faced a judge on charges she blacked out on pills and wine while babysitting for her boyfriend. Today, she talked to us after appearing in court.
Hi, how you doing?
Angela Kiefer waived her right to a preliminary hearing on charges she endangered her boyfriend's then 15-month-old son. State police say Kiefer took prescription Xanax and drank two glasses of wine while babysitting the boy. They add she fell asleep and the toddler climbed out this living room window, landing on the rocks below, and walked down the street. Do you want to apologize to your boyfriend or anything since it was his kid?
We're still together, thanks.
So he's okay with it?
Yeah.
He's not mad at all?
No.
Is the baby okay?
Yeah, the baby's fine.
A passerby saw the child and, with the help of neighbors, took him back to his sunny drive home. Troopers say the adults pounded on the door, but Kiefer, who was asleep sitting up, wouldn't budge. A local firefighter went inside via the same window the toddler fell out of and shook her until she awakened. Are you denying that you were under the influence of anything when this happened?
No.
So you weren't?
No.
You weren't drinking or taking pills or anything?
Yes, I was. I'm on prescription drugs. My Xanax. Thank you.
Kiefer's attorney did not comment. Her case will now be sent to the Court of Common Pleas. We're in Westmoreland County. Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.